I came to Seacoast Kettlebell, my nutrition consisted of easy food, not much time for making healthy dinners. What I realized after I came here or started here is I was pretty much sugar fiend. We had a lean and mean challenge in February and my husband and I were partners in that and we won. So I had a 9% body fat loss, which was astounding to me. And it really was all about nutrition. Lisa said, abs are made in the kitchen. I had never heard that before and just kept that in my head the whole time. So it was definitely a nice milestone and some results that really helped motivate me to keep going with it. I definitely recommend it because the coaches here, first of all, the coaches here really invest in the people. They're interested in how people who come here are doing. And it's a great environment. That's really why I love it.